Hi everybody, today is January 31st, 2013. Russia has expressed concern at an alleged Israeli attack on Syria, saying such a strike could be an unacceptable violation of the UN Charter. The reason they're saying alleged is that troops on the ground and the Free Syrian Army have said this attack on their research center was done by the Free Syrian Army. They are taking credit, and witnesses on the ground said there was two rocket-propelled grenades that were shot at the building. So that's why they're calling it alleged. Iran, who is an enemy of Israel, would of course blame Israel. They want war. And that's who's really making the most chatter about this besides Syria's government. Syria's army said Israeli jets had targeted a military research center northwest of Damascus on Wednesday, killing two people and wounding five. It denied reports that lorries carrying weapons bound for Lebanon were hit. Now that has been confirmed by witnesses too. A Syrian official and an Iranian deputy minister have suggested there could be retaliation. The Syrian army's statement about the incident, carried on state media, said Israeli fighter jets had carried out a direct strike on a scientific research center in Jamaira. The Russian foreign ministry said if this information is confirmed, then we are dealing with unprovoked attacks on targets on the territory of a sovereign country, which bluntly violates the UN Charter and is unacceptable no matter what the motives to justify it. Relations between Russia and Israel have been improving in recent years as trade and economic ties have grown stronger, said BBC's Steve Rosenberg in Moscow. But Moscow is a close ally, a president, and they don't have it in there, it should be Assad, which would explain its concern with the report, our correspondent adds. It has steadfastly refused to denounce Syrian President Bashar Assad during the 22-month conflict that has killed more than 60,000 people. New reports are saying 70,000 people have died. And there's a video here from RT News. I'll give you a link if you want to watch it. Even though the Free Syrian Army is taking responsibility, they said they shot rocket grenades at this facility, and witnesses are saying other things. You just don't know what the truth is. I mean, if it was bombed by Israeli jets, there would be evidence of that, too. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.